Hello. Is that the red mold up there? Hello. It's majestic. Oh, that looks moldy. Red moldy over there. Hello, friendly spybot. Welcome back to the crew quarters, comrade. I'm guessing that is one of the inaccessible areas. That also looks fairly inaccessible right now. Due to contamination. Okay, you say there's no reason for alarm. That's fine. We'll roll with that. What's this on this? It's just a pen. This looks like it's gonna be a strange decorative piece for a moon base. Did I just like randomly get that first try? This is okay, so there's okay. But those are the same things that are on like the ends of these geometric paperweight, right? Or no, I guess not. I thought those, well, no. A videotape. Patriotic motivational poster. Proud Volgravia. Oh, there's one. There's a something, something. Okay. Nothing to hide, nothing to fear. This guy is super into himself. So that was Nikolai's room. This is Stas's room, and Stas has a portal to another dimension in here. So Stas been getting into that red cabbage. Oh, Irina was the one that died from the red mold, though. Oh, and they were buddies. They were a couple. Oh, that's sad. Let me take a look at you guys. You were such a cute couple. I'm sorry you died to the red mold, Arena. And it looks like Stas got like into it. Okay, so that's where the pawn goes. Don't do anything stupid, Arena. Nikolai is very dangerous. Don't risk it. We'll find another way.
Fluctuating heavily.
Yeah, that is definitely a thing. Is it the plant? For the plant? No, you don't want the plant. You want some booze? Wait. So yeah, that poster on dude's wall was totally the shapes that are on the ends of this on Nikolai's wall. Videotape. we put the videotape in. The TV. Nikolai the Pawn. And he just put his little like doodly. Do I just like go over there and like push the button? What am I missing? Been back and forth. There has to be more in Nikolai's room. There has to be something. Start like getting tactile. And, like moving pictures. Can we move? Nope. Chair. Nothing under there. There's no drawers in his desk. Oh, hello. Your buttons. Okay, and those are the things on the thing. And he's got the stat. Okay, 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 okay. So this. Open you up. Left that little mini statue in here. Come to me, little mini statue. Yes. All right. Let's see here. All right, so there's a line. So there's only three things that are illuminated here. So let's say that is the one in the middle, whatever that is. And then that is the one on this end, the one that looks like an S. Correctly. So not that one, but that one, the one that looks like an H, or like a double H. Okay, I think I can figure that one out. S, pig nose, double H. For pig nose. Pig nose S double H or H S pig nose. Okay, so all right. All right, let's do.
What the hell?
Nikolai, you creepy, creepy little dude. All right, let's find out what secrets you have, Nikolai. Just have a pic. Oh, you're such a creeper, Nikolai. Killed his girlfriend. Poisoned her with your little mold buddy. Then you shot Stas. Dude, Nikolai, you suck. Alright, let's visit our little alien friend in alternate reality. Arena wants wants to send an SOS to the Cosmoboro to alert them of the red mole disobeying your direct orders. Olga turned in Arena. Olga, I know you've been indoctrinated, but cold-blooded, Olga. Sasha, I'm certain that bastard Nikolai is behind Arena's death, and I don't give a damn if he interprets this or intercepts this message. He did. He definitely did, Stas. Sasha, I need to talk with you about Arena's death. I feel you're the only person I can trust now. Here's your little murder syringe. Oh no, so he actually injected Arena with it? Oh, Nikolai, you're the worst! No, you creepy, creepy D-bag. Oh, well, there's that. We need that. Can I? There we go. Ugh. Nikolai, you're the worst! Ugh! Nikolai, ugh, just ugh. Disabling a life support for the mines will result in the death of all workers. Are you sure you want to proceed? Nikolai, you are the worst. I hope we find out you got just totally destroyed. Creepy giggling in space. No one. Oh. Yeah, well, you didn't do the right thing by reporting her, though. Should have been better than this. Oh. You and Nikolai just... There's your little... Oh, aren't you proud of yourself? Nikolai, rewarding you for your obedience, your very good little patriot.
I got cut off for a moment. Not sure what's going on, but something down there is blocking the signal. Be careful, Epsilon.
There's Nikolai's little creepy creeper hole. Ugh. It's the worst. Ew, Nikolai, you're the worst! Oh, keep up that obedience, pretty one, and you'll go far. Gross, gross, gross. Nikolai, you're the worst ever. God. Like, aww. No. Alright. Let's get this locker open, I guess. Oh, there's a number on that statue. Okay. Okay. I see what's up already. Knocked that over. Knocked that over. All right, come here. Give me this. Here, we'll just point him this way. Boop. Boop. And where's your other trophy? Ah. All right, in order, 3. Olga, you're a total bummer. But you're not as bad as Nikolai. He's the worst. What could go wrong? Come, let us go this way. Yes, let us do. Oh boy. Contaminated area, you think? Red mold. Yeah, arena new. The results indicate a biohazard. Thank you. deserve better than this. Nikolai is the worst. Oh no, you just... Oh, good, good, good. Did I see your face get all bloody, sir? Yeah, good. Let's hope that's really your blood.